Eric Muirhead, born in Dallas, graduated cum laude from Yale, moved to Houston, left medical school and drove a taxi. Cab Tales is his first novel, the second edition of which is published by Ink Brush Press. Graduating from Rice with a master's in literature, he then went to Labuan, East Malaysia, for 8 years with his wife, building a 53-foot gaff-rigged schooner on the beach and sailing it across the Pacific to Hawaii. Teaching in California, he wrote Rindu, a novel about his experiences in the fabrication world of offshore oil. Returning to Houston, he taught at San Jacinto College for 20 years, where he was director of creative writing and finished his third novel, Eden's Abyss, the story of a young high school teacher out of the Peace Corps. He died in a tragic accident in 2012. As an intellectual and perfectionist, he wrote every day he could write. He lived a life most people dream about, a roughneck, a sailor, a teacher, a poet, and a writer.